Bell and Tech One Two. Coming at you. Okay, I was busy over the weekend handling some things, and I wasn't able to really get to the video like I planned. Well, over the weekend, a mysterious account, Destiny Child, actually showed up where Destiny Child actually joined Instagram. Well, it's been verified through their record company that it actually is not a fan account, but it's actually their account. So it made me begin to wonder, Beyonce is a mastermind at what she does. This was not nothing random. Beyonce is a genius at everything she does. She is the greatest living entertainer there is right now. Yes, I said to make it tired of me saying, but that's that Queen of B effect. She got it going on. The fact that this even happens is setting the groundwork for the Destiny Child reunion comeback. And let me tell you something to the girl groups out there. No disrespect, I love a lot of girl groups out there. But let me tell you something. When Destiny Child come back, when they come back, do you know it's a wrap? They finna shut the game down, 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 down. I mean, it is just, I mean, the thing you have to realize is that their last album was released, what, 10 years ago? I used to do Marissa, but I ain't, but it's just about 10 years ago. And the fact of the matter is, everybody has grown since the game of Beyonce, greatest living entertainer of all time. Kelly is doing the thing. Kelly is the definition of black girl rock. Black girl's magic. Just chocolate goddess doing a thing. Created June Diary. She done been on X Factor. She's doing everything. She is straight blowing things up. The fact of the matter is the fact that this album is going to be sick. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be off. Even Michelle. Let me say something. People hate on Michelle. Say what you want. Let me say something. Hate on Michelle all you want. Michelle is she's cashing those old school Destiny Child check to the bank. Man, Kelly, Michelle, and Beyonce back together. Man, do you realize the level that that's going to be at? I mean, I cannot wait to just even hear a song. No less an album and the reunion. Man, Destiny Child coming back, it's going to be over with for the groups. It's going to be straight a wrap. So all I got to say is, who run the world? Destiny Child.